at midday, a person is dead after a shooting in North Charleston. Police tell us it happened around 11 o'clock Wednesday night on Northside Drive. Right now, we know the man who died was 48 years old. Police found the victim with a gunshot wound to the chest. We're still working to learn more details. As soon as they are available, we'll keep you updated on air and online at countonto.com.